There's two butterflies dancing with each other right now, like doing a mating call. Right here. One's coming towards me. Can you see him? There's the other one. I am because we are. Ubuntu! We are. We are the one, we are the two, we are the three, the four, the infinity. We are. I am. YAXHA, YAXHA, YAXHA. Definitely having some ear activations. Imagine a pure lime green colored lightsaber and a azure or turquoise blue lightsaber, one at each ear. And imagine the noise that would make. Hear it, feel it, because your ear chakras are getting a massive upgrade so that you can communicate more effectively through remembering to listen, to perceive and to feel from your higher ear chakras, where you actually feel the sounds. You don't just hear them, you feel them. And linking this up to both our sacral and our root, as well as our solar plexus, the space of our beautiful jaguar. Inviting now the wind to be the only sound for a few moments. I'm going to be silent, just here with you. Receive. Receive the twin activation, the twin star activation from YAXHA, YAXHA, YAXHA. Listen. What are your twins saying? What are they signaling to you in the heart? In the high heart, what do they need you to know right here, right now? What do they need you to remember? It might have something to do with the stars, the star nations, where you've been, where you beam information from all of the time. Beautiful star seeds, as I picked up this little seed from the floor. Beautiful star seeds, remember. Remember who you are. Remember why you are here now, why you came here on Earth. And so we're gonna bring in the seeds. The seed sounds. Ya, 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 yama, yama, yamaha, yamaha, tasaha. YAXHA. Yamaha, Yamata, Ha, Na, Sara, Sara, Saraha, Saraha, Sara, Sara. Our sun is a star. But so are you. Beautiful one, bring forth your star quality. Bring forth your star quality. And if your twins have been battling each other, or battling others, or battling this incarnation as a human, who knows their place in the stars, who knows their position, where they reign from. If you've been battling this incarnation, just know you're coming home right here, right now, in wholeness. I stand. Say it. Right here, right now, in wholeness, I stand. In my seat of command, like you are in command of your starship. And guess what? Your starship is your body in this life. Your body. So love it. Take it with you to do all the beautiful things you will do, all the beautiful things you're already doing. Play, play, play. There's a little monkey in the tree right there. He was looking at me rattle right now. And he reminded me to remind you to play. Play. Play out this incarnation like you already have everything you could possibly need to navigate your starship in this life. Star seeds. Star Wars is over. Star Wars is complete. But we still got the cool lightsabers. We still got the cool sound healing lightsabers to really wield as we so choose. Mainly because we need others to remember. Every single one of us helps others remember by showing the way. The way home is joy. The way home is curiosity. It's bliss. It's ecstasy. It's authenticity. It's showing up in a temple and being like, I'm gonna rattle. Obviously, it's better if nobody's here. But we'll see. Even when they are here, it's time to start showing up. I'm going to close this beautiful transmission by showing you some of the land. There is a huge temple right there across from us. I haven't been there yet, haven't seen it, but I saw these stairs going up. And then both on this side and on this side, there are two mounds that just have trees coming out of them. But I believe those are the twin pyramids. Those are the pirámides gemelos. 1144 when I said that, the 144 frequency code, remember it. You carry it within. And I'm going to show you finally where I was transmitting from. Not even sure exactly what this is, but it's basically exactly in the middle it's like the unifying point of the two pyramids, I believe. One on this side, one on this side. So from beautiful Beten, from YAXHA, I send you love, I send you gratitude. Thank you for being alive. Thank you for saying yes to this mission. But guess what? The mission is your joy. The mission is your playful monkey time. The mission is being. And the wind confirms it. I love you. Yourself. That is more than enough.